Russian President Vladimir Putin says he has new weapons the U.S. cannot defeat, and he says he's not bluffing. The Trump administration, specifically the Pentagon, is not impressed. Correspondent Rich Edson has the alarming specifics from the State Department tonight.
A new Russian nuclear-powered missile, unlimited range, unpredictable trajectory, invincible against missile defense, all according to the Russian government. A video animation shows this missile cruising around international defenses and headed towards the west coast of the United States. Standing in front of that video and boasting of these claimed advances, Russian President Vladimir Putin.
No one wanted to speak with us constructively. No one has listened to us. You listen to us now.
At his annual State of the Nation address, Putin also unveiled other claimed Russian advances. A senior State Department official says it was deeply unfortunate to watch a video depicting a nuclear attack on the U.S. and that it is not the behavior of a responsible international player.
We don't think it's responsible. We don't think that kind of imagery, seeing the portrayal in a cheesy video of that kind of attack being conducted on the United States as being a responsible action.
As for the reality of Russia's capabilities, two U.S. officials say its touted new missile is still in development.
These weapons that are discussed have been in development a very long time. Our nuclear posture review takes all of this into account.
Putin delivered these threats in a hall Emperor Alexander I built to commemorate victory over Napoleon, and less than 3 weeks before Russia's presidential election.